This is an example of a kind of a Scottish sound that's easy on the double, but it would be very difficult on the single. So what I did there was, if I did that on a single strung, I'd have to go. I don't know how I did. That'd be hard. So with this, it's really easy because I'm only doing that. That's all I'm doing. The right hand. But the left hand comes in and ping-pongs it. So it's... And then... And this is the cool thing. So it's, but what happens is, it goes, so that's like going, but it's just, so cool. Okay, so that tune that you sent me that's on YouTube, if I'm playing in C, it would sound like... And that's about as fast as I could ever go on it. But if you do it in double, it's... Oops. So all I did with the right hand is... So that's a three-note run. The rest of it's just a single note. Left hand is single notes after a 1-5-8. That's all. So... There you go.